It was the men in my own battalion, not myself, who earned the distinction. Their morale was the highest in the whole army. Nothing could stop them, especially my battalion and company commanders. We left many friends killed over there, men who we will never forget. The division over here is growing from strength to strength, and the morale of our own troops is unsurpassed. You will hear more from us again. We have a great little army up here in the sandhills. I would like the New Zealand government to know that it is impossible to send over too much New Zealand tobacco to the troops. It is very much appreciated here. Kia ora.